Far Buffalo corner, take a twirl and hang on to the ball, getting closer to Anthony Cosmo. Keogh with the score!
And that's a great individual effort by Keogh. That's the hat trick as his helmet comes flying off. He does the bull rush, throws a behind-the-back fake. Cosmo comes out, extends, but he doesn't throw it and just throws a little sidearm through the defender to the left side of Cosmo. I don't think